Hi, Cassidy. It's Lisa. I hope you had a great long weekend. The weather was beautiful and very hot. So today we're going to read the book Don't Feed the Pigeons, written by Anne Harth. Eva and Tony ate lunch in the park. A pigeon landed next to their bench. Eva gave him a piece of her sandwich. "Don't feed the pigeon," Tony said. "Why not?" Eva asked as she took a bite of her sandwich. If you feed one, hundreds will come. Oh, it looks like there's two now. Another pigeon landed on the bench. Eva gave him a piece of her sandwich. Tony shook his head. You'll be sorry. He stood up. I'm going to the corner store. Do you want to come? Eva looked at the pigeons. I'll wait here. I'll be right back. Don't feed the pigeons. A third pigeon landed on the bench. Eva gave him a piece of her sandwich. Oh boy, I wonder what's going to happen. So far, it looks like she's gotten four pigeons. Suddenly, pigeons came from everywhere. They flapped and fluttered. They covered the ground. They covered the bench. Wow, they're everywhere. The sky was full of pigeons. There were hundreds of them. Eva threw pieces of her sandwich to them. Soon, her sandwich was all gone. People walked past. They smiled and shook their heads. You shouldn't feed the pigeons, a little boy yelled. Eva waved her arms. One by one, the pigeons flew away. When Tony came back, the pigeons were gone. He took a bite of his sandwich. Eva's stomach grumbled. She was still hungry. She watched Tony as he ate his lunch. What's wrong? Tony asked. I'm still hungry. Eva rubbed her stomach. You fed the pigeons, didn't you? Eva nodded. Did you give them all of your lunch? Asked Tony. Eva nodded. Her stomach grumbled again. Here, said Tony. He held out half of his sandwich. You can have the rest of my sandwich. But you have to promise me one thing. I know, Eva said. I promise never to feed the pigeons. Well, that was very nice of Tony to share his sandwich, huh? All right, that was a pretty good book. And now we both know, Cassidy, we shouldn't feed the pigeons because tons and tons of them will come for your food. So the first question, what does Eva feed the pigeons? Oh, I know you remember this, Cassidy, part of her sandwich. Well, it turns out her whole sandwich. What happens to Eva's lunch? Well, that was the second question. Sorry. She fed the entire sandwich to the pigeons. Where does Tony go in the story? Ooh, do you remember? Yeah, he went to the corner store, right. And what does Eva promise never to do again? Never, ever, ever. She will never feed the pigeons. Well, you have a great week, Cassidy. It was nice reading to you. And I will record another one on Thursday. Take care, girl.